C.S. Lewis said the death of a loved one is an amputation. And I believe that's true. When we lose someone, especially through no fault of their own, through the negligence of another, it really does feel like an amputation, like you've lost a part of yourself. And that's what wrongful death cases are about.
Often the families don't even know what happened to their loved one because they weren't there. And so one of the ways that we can help these families find some closure and walk through these difficult times is to look into the situation and to get the medical records and the police reports and to help figure out what happened in that situation and be a voice for their loved one that they've lost.
In a wrongful death case, when we look at damages, we are looking at the loss and the grief that the family experiences after their loved one has passed away. Those things include loss of companionship, sorrow, mental anguish. We're here to help put a value on those things.
Had a case years ago where a gentleman was walking through a parking lot, a truck stop parking lot, and he was hit by a tractor trailer, and he lost his life that night. And it was difficult for us to prove how exactly the accident happened, because the driver of the tractor trailer, his response was, "I never saw him." So if you have someone who's walking through the parking lot and you have a driver who never saw him, how do you exactly prove what happened? Fortunately, Virginia law favors the deceased, and it favors the person who is no longer here to testify. So there's a presumption in Virginia that when someone passes away because of an accident, that the remaining person, the defendant, can't just say it wasn't my fault without some objective, tangible evidence like a video or a picture or something to that effect to prove that the other person, the deceased, was at fault. But it's still difficult to prove by a preponderance of the evidence, which is the standard that we have as the plaintiff, that the defendant, the person who hit your loved one, the person who caused the accident, the person who caused your loved one's death, is negligent or was negligent and responsible for your loved one's passing.
The team at Osterbein Law understands loss in unique ways. We, as your team, are here to support you as you grieve the loss of your loved one. We're also here to help you right a wrong that's been made.